vibe in the game. And, you know, the energy is going to be there. So I'm excited. I can't wait.
Brandon Cooks brings to the table.
Yeah, he's very solid. You know, he's a guy. No screens to him. You know, they try to get on the ball a lot of different ways. So we got to be aware of them. They got a couple guys that get the ball. So we just got to, you know, do what we do every Sunday. Or Thursday, actually.
You know, when we talked to Robert Alford about that game-winning interception, he said, hey, if I didn't make it, somebody else was going to make it. How big is it that, you know, it seems like everybody on the defense trusts the person next to them that they can make a play as well? Yeah. How big is that this year?
Yeah, that's real big. You know, everybody, we all believe in each other. And that's not just on defense. That's special teams and offense as well. But we know, you know, when it's time to make a play, you know, everybody is ready to make that play. We're going to step up to the plate. And, you know, he did a great job of doing that. You know, it might be him this week, it might be somebody else, but whoever it is, you know, we're going to be ready, and they're going to step up to us.
Were you watching film when you played him before? What's the most difficult thing about Breeze?
I would say you just got to stay disciplined with your eyes and your coverage, you know, for us on the back end, because, you know, he can look you off and get you jumping one way, and, you know, and he can gas you a different way, you know. So you just got to stay disciplined, stay with your fundamentals, and, you know, everything will be good.
Thanks, sir.